Uganda Cricket Association is troubled with preparations for the two upcoming important national team tournaments after the country was put into a total lockdown last week to curb the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic. The Cricket Cranes was preparing for the second round of the ICC Cricket World Cup Champion League B to be held in Jersey this September. We have more.
President Museveni announced the country's total lockdown last Friday in a bid to curb the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic second wave. This found the Uganda Cricket Association has suspended its activities after some of the women's national team players tested positive for COVID-19 on their way to Rwanda for the annual Kwibuka Women's T20 Cricket Tournament.
So as an association, we pride ourselves in knowing that the most important thing for us is really the safety of the players and the officials and anyone around cricket. So when that happened, it was a wake-up call for all of us. We had to do an audit and try to find out what went wrong. So before that could, any of that could happen, we thought it very wise to suspend cricket until the time when we are sure we can get back to the sport safely.
However, the total lockdown has hit the local cricket governing body and has two national teams, both men and women, which were preparing for the most important tournaments this year. The Cricket Cranes that hold the men cricketers was preparing for the ICC Cricket World Cup Challenge League B, which doubles as the 2023 World Cup qualifier scheduled for 16th September 2021, while the Lady Cricket Cranes was batting for the ICC Africa T20 Women Champion set for the same month from 3rd to 11th. The association had bigger plans of protecting the players from contracting the pandemic.
One of the key points that came out from the discussions was that players who are training for any particular tournament should be put in what they call a bio-secure bubble. So as the association, we have sourced around for places where we can possibly have this. It is definitely expensive, but if you can't do something 100%, you rather not do it. And that is our saying, because many of us have lost people to this pandemic in the last few days. So it's really traumatizing. So we are telling ourselves we either do it 100% or we don't do it. So
the Uganda Cricket Association Chief Executive Officer Martin Ondeko has revealed that the team coaches are not looking on.
Basically, the coaches are engaging with the players mainly virtually. They have programs that they have given to the various players, both physically and mentally. We have a psychologist in place who is also working with the teams to ensure that they are, it's not a total blackout, not a total lockdown in their minds, so that when we kick off, they are not really starting from zero.
The Women's ICC Africa T20 Tournament in Botswana will double as qualifiers for the 2022 ICC Women's World 2020 qualifier, which will push the winner to the 2020 T20 Women World Cup to be held in Australia. Both Uganda's national teams are still chasing of a dream for the first ever World Cup appearance. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.